오늘부터 사랑해.
말씀만 전해주세요.
승혜 feels utterly humiliated when Dojin lectures her on fulfilling her responsibilities as a nurse.
제 잘못이 아닙니다. 확인해 보신다고 하셨잖아요.
아빠는 그런 적 없다고 하셨고요.
그럼 세령이 아버지가
Dojin apologizes once he learns the full story of how Seung-hae was fired, but she responds coldly.
생각 있으시면 여기로 전화해 보시든지.
And as Dae-ho worries about how to pay the security deposit for the shop, Jun-bae suggests he gets a mortgage loan. Love on a rooftop.
글쎄요.
The hospital staff agonize over what to do when Joke makes threats using patients in the ward as hostages.
실종된 서혜리 본부장.
내가 죽였어요.
경인 uses Seohaeri's death to put pressure on Jaeok, but Jaeok turns the tables and offers a deal to Kyungin.
제 말대로만 따라주신다면 빈말 아닙니다.
Meanwhile, as Jisang gradually becomes infected, he does his best to save the patients. The plot thickens on blood. After bringing cavalry into the battlefield, Shinlip gets defeated by the Japanese troops. Upon learning this, King Sonjo prepares to flee the palace, and the ministers and Yoo Sung-yong are deeply shocked. Meanwhile, the people cry out to King Sonjo to not abandon his people and country, and it pains Yoo Sung-yong to see it. Don't miss the Jingbi-rok, a member of Imjin Ward.